Hello everyone, just wanted to come on and share a haul with you that I've done with Michaels and Joanne. My co-worker Tammy, thank you Tammy for introducing me to acrylic pouring. She showed me a bunch of videos of different people work, and I'm like all in now. It's like I really want to try it. So I went to Michaels to start picking up a few things so that I can, you know, do my projects with. So when I went Saturday, Michaels had these canvases, the 12 by 16. You get two of them, and they were $9.99, 60% off. So I grabbed three. I want to do a set of pictures for my living room, my daughter, and my two daughters. Okay? So to show you some of the stuff that I purchased a squeeze bottle, which with this you need to mix your glue all and your distilled water to help with your flow, the flow for your painting. My living room is like a mint, not really a mint green, a teal. I wanted to do my pictures with, of course, me. I love glitter, so I'm going to have to add some sparkle to my pictures. And I purchased different colors of blues and teals. And this is Craft Smart paint. And I got a darker blue. It's more like a metallic. I'm trying not to have a glare. And this soft teal one. And this navy blue. And my daughter, my oldest daughter, her living room colors is more like a burnt orange, wine, and brown, and gold. So I purchased some gold paint. It's Craft Smart. And that's the wine one. And the burnt orange. My middle daughter, her living room is black, gray, and red, and white. So I purchased red, of course, black, and some gray, more like a silvery, shiny gray. And I also purchased some of these gold flakes made by Recollection to add into my project. And some white paint. And I purchased my glue all. And I think that I'm going to really get into this. So I also purchased a big bottle of gesso, which I can use on other projects. So it will come in handy for me. And just a basic sponge brush. And I purchased these sea sponge to, you know, to try different textures. Also, just something simple. They do a lot of sweeping, which is like you wet your paper towel and run it across your paint, and it gives it different kind of textures and what they call cells, which is like small little bubbles in your painting. So I didn't know what kind of paper towel to get, but I wanted something that's pretty strong. And because of all the commercials you see that Brownie is supposed to be so strong, I picked up this one. And also, I picked up some cups. Oh, the Brownie, of course, and these cups came from my local Publix grocery store. And from Joanne's, I picked up this glossy varnish because I want my pictures to have a real glossy shine. And also I poured some pouring medium. Now with this right here, this is basically the same thing as doing glue all and distilled water from my understanding. And I had purchased that on Saturday, but when I went to Joanne's today, I found this whole section of acrylic pouring, and they had this pouring medium. So basically you would just have to add your paint to this. So I'm going to do both. I'm going to use all product. I'm not just going to waste it. And then also I picked up this little spatula in the bakery good. It's a silicone to basically maybe use this to help with the varnish part of it or to add texture to my painting. And then this is nothing to do with the acrylic pouring. Me and my co-worker that I talk about a lot on my videos, her name's Raynette. Me and her birthday is next month. So what we usually do is we usually give each other a nice size gift bag. And when we run to different stores, Michael's, Joann's, Hobby Lobby, Tuesday morning, we pick up stuff and just add it into the bag and we exchange birthday gifts because she's a crafter too. So I found this in Joann, just a pretty ribbon, black and silver, and it was on sale clearance for $1.97, so I picked that up for her. She loves anything that sparkles, so I got some of these Miss Sparkles assorted rhinestone, and I found this nice stamp set. I was thinking of you, and what caught my eye is the butterfly, because she loves butterflies, and a hello. And she is working on a recipe book, and I'm working on a recipe composition book, you know, repurposing it and decorating the outside and some of the inside pages. So I found these recipe cards that I'm going to put in her bag since she's working on that project, you know, for herself also. So basically, this is my haul, and as soon as I get to making these canvases, I will definitely do a video to show my work. And hopefully as I watch other people, the more you do it, the better your projects become. So I think I'm going to keep at it amongst my other craft stuff. I want to say thank you to my new latest subscribers, and I appreciate you, and I appreciate my other subscribers that, even though I haven't been making a lot of videos, have hung in there with me. So until the next time, everyone have a good evening or a good day whenever you're watching this. Take care. Bye.